Well, the Douglas K through 8 optional school chess team is using the game to span the globe. Today, they played students from all the way in Poland as part of the school's second annual chess tournament. The students used an online chess system and Skype to make it feel like they were playing in person. The program provides a cross-cultural experience that helps boost self-esteem and improve student academic performance in the classroom.
In chess, it actually helps me because I want to capture my opponents, and it's like helps me in class to focus on my work.
Georgia Pacific is a huge supporter of the program and donated $2,500 to the chess team.